How do you fertilize your lawn? Well, if it doesn't include sitting back, waiting to hook that monster fish, and still getting a green weed-free lawn, then you need to be using Single App Weed and Feed. With Single App, it's one and done. Just one application of the controlled-release technology feeds your lawn for up to 6 months, killing over 150 broadleaf weeds. Now that's how you fertilize a lawn and keep weeds under control. Single App Weed and Feed, available exclusively at Lowe's. It's about time. Visit GoSingleApp.com.
Blog Talk Radio.
Ooh. Yo, turn the music up. Ooh. I think we got one.
You don't have to worry, baby. I'll be home for long. I don't have to explain a thing. Just be ready when I come home. I'm out here chasing paper and won't stop till I get it. You know the boy the fool with it.
Fool with it.
Just be ready when I come home.
I'm Mike in 85, coach turn me loose. I'm Pac like Bishop, yeah, we got the juice. I do this, homeboy, I don't know about you. My pockets on pressure, so I move that way. Harry Tubman's in my pocket, so I stay on straight. Pyrex on the stove, about to make that shake. Ain't nothing to it, dude, we gon' turn it up. Middle finger to the feds, we gon' switch it up. I keep a chick on my side, we gon' live it up. If it ain't about the money, you can miss me, bro. See, I keep it 100, that's all I know. Get money, fall back, then stack that dough. I don't do broke, homie, that ain't my style. See, I see cash money like baby my pal. It's official, homeboy, yeah, we just blew trial. Orange bottles by the case, boy, my life get wild.
Don't have to worry, baby, I'll be home for long. I don't have to explain a thing, just be ready when I come home. I'm out here chasing paper and won't stop till I get it. You know the boy the fool with it.
Fool with it.
Just be ready when I come home.
It's been a long time coming, Lord knows I done prayed about it. Dealing with the people, less people can keep you down about this life we live. The struggle is messy, it get out of control, but we strive for the best. I don't know about you, I can't settle for less. Got plans of getting meals and buying the jacks. My people cash the checks, got these haters upset. Well, you better catch up, loose lips ain't ships. Ain't dwelling on nothing, keep it moving the shifts. Ain't about missing nothing, we grind hard for this. It's your lack of motivation while we so distant. You at home in the bed, I ain't slept in 3 days. Well, them dreams don't mean nothing if you ain't getting paid. Selling dreams and changing lives, it's two different things. Getting money, staying broke, ain't no question to me. Say you down for your man's, well, we gon' see.
You don't have to worry, baby, I'll be home for long. I don't have to explain a thing, just be ready when I come home. I'm out here chasing paper and won't stop till I get it. You know your boy the fool with it.
Fool with it.
Just be ready when I come home.
All right, welcome everyone. Thank you for tuning in to Let's Jazz It Up, Blog Talk Radio. I am Brenda Moss, a.k.a. Lady Diva, for Let's Jazz It Up. We have two hip-hop duos. I have Slim and T. Rollins. Here comes Charlotte's Most Infamous. Welcome.
Welcome.
All right.
What's happening?
What's happening? Where are you calling from?
Charlotte, North Carolina.
All right. So tell us, the audience, about yourself. Tell some of our fans and followers out there a little bit about yourself growing up in your own hometown. And also, who inspired you to hip-hop music?
I mean, well, you know, we've been inspired from, you know, the greats, you know, from the whole, you know, all the old schools that started out from the Ice Cubes and the Busta Rhymes, you know, we just learned the art of the game and we just love making music, you know, making something that that's inspirational to the people. You know what I mean? Because we have to, music is something that's, you know, innovative to the people. You know what I mean? And music is culture. Music is life. So the people have to have something to grasp on to, and they love something new always. So, you know, we love connecting with the people, and that's where we came from, you know.
Right,
you know, we're from
right.
the neighborhood, we're from the city and stuff like that. So, you know, we just connect with people. It's just real life, you know what I mean?
Right. I feel you on that. This song called Fool With It, where you have Anthony Hamilton in there singing.
Yes, ma'am.
How'd y'all get that together? How'd y'all combine all that together there, huh?
Well,
actually,
he a childhood friend, and you know when once he started his thing and got in the game, he just kept coming to us and telling us to just prepare yourself, you know, for the because y'all grinding, and you know once y'all make a name, I come help y'all out. So that's what happened. You know, we got together with him and just put it together. You know, it was a little spontaneous, but at the time we weren't really caring about the spontaneous part. We just wanted to work, and that's what came out with it, Fool With It. We actually have two songs with him, but Fool With It is our first single that we're bringing out to the people.
Right, right. Oh, wow. Y'all been 10 years grinding music, I see.
Yes, ma'am.
A little longer than that. But, yeah, 10 hard years grinding.
All right. Tell me about you and KRS-One. What and how y'all got how you got influenced?
Oh, he one of the leaders. Like, you know, it's KRS-One, Rakim. You know, we follow the guys that originated the game. Not all that mumble rap and all that. We follow guys that, you know, they got passion of the game, and KRS-One was one of them guys, you know, that we idolized. You know, for me, it was KRS-One, Rakim, you know, then Tupac, then later on Biggie. You know, Slim have other artists that he, you know what I'm saying, looked up to too, but them was the pioneers, so that's what we really cater our whole craft is behind them guys, like Ice Cube, like Slim said, Ice Cube, you know, guys that really put the passion in it and really open the doorways, not guys that are just for the money, you know. When you're
right.
original, you know, you want to make a change but still be authentic with it, and that's what we do.
It's actually more like,
you know, having something to say. It's just not like having something to talk about. You know what I'm saying? Having something actually to say that actually moves people, that gives people inspiration, more so than the actual turn up and just something to talk about. Because you want something that's going to last, that's not just for something that's just right now. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I don't want
no 15-minute
high.
Yeah,
I don't
want to
give the people no 15-minute high. I want to give them a 20-year high. You know what
right.
I'm saying? 20, 30-year high. You know what I'm saying? I want you to be high on me for the next 30 years. I don't want to give you no 15, 20-minute high. You understand?
Yeah.
The way the music is right now. You know what I'm saying? They only
right.
giving you 20-minute highs. I don't want no cheap high. I want that good stuff, and that's what I'm giving the people. That's what CMI, Charlotte's Most Infamous, is giving you. It's the most authentic. You know what I'm saying? We taking it back to old school. Yeah, we old school, but we still integrate with this new school because we can, you know, we can relate to them. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
They can relate to us. We actually know what they're going through, but you know, right now with the way the game is going too, they create more drug addicts. We don't need no drug addicts, especially in our community. You understand?
Right,
we don't
right,
need it.
Right,
we don't need
right.
that. So we need to bring it back. You know what I'm saying? Even if we, we can step in that lane. I step in all lanes. You know what I'm saying? I step in all lanes and won't get hit by no train because we done this and we started this. You understand? They learn this from us, and we have to teach them. You know what I'm saying? That's like, a child growing up without no father. You understand? You have to teach these cats. You know what I'm saying? We have to bring the daddies back.
Right.
You understand?
Right.
They have no guidance. Therefore, they loose cannon in the way they are right now. So that's what CMI is going to bring back to the game. We're going to bring some structure to the game.
All right.
I got my
belt
out. I got my belt on these fools. You understand? I got my belt out on these fools. And they understand what we coming with. And they going to understand. When they hear CMI, I ain't playing. I ain't got to go in your lane. You know what I'm saying? We staying in our lane. You understand? That's the problem. You know what I'm saying? Well, these cats like, these young cats, man, these young old cats, God dang, they saying this and saying that. No, we staying in our lane. But, you know, we can share the little knowledge to y'all, you know what I'm saying, to follow. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody has a legacy to leave from the old to the young. You know what I mean? So the old share to the young so they can share to their young. You know what I'm saying? So it has to start from somewhere. Create change with change is my slogan.
All right.
I'm good.
All right. So, 10 years grand in music. What I want to do is spend one of your song tracks, Street Life. I know there's a little story behind the title of that song. Can you briefly give me a little short story on that song, that hip-hop song that you came out? I'm going to spin it, and then we're going to come back and talk about your clothing line. How about that?
Right. Okay. Yes, ma'am.
All right, what's up about this track I'm getting ready to spin called Street Life?
It's more so about, like telling the real, things that we actually go through, you know what I'm saying? I mean, so people can relate. So, those that have actually been to the bottom and you know what we're going through, everybody hasn't been, grown with no silver spoon. They have no parents with no degrees and with money and been blessed off to been living in a nice neighborhood. A lot of people came up in the hood so they can actually understand the growth. You understand? A lot of people overcome the trials and tribulations that they see every day. You know what I'm saying? Not just with school. That's like with walking out your front door. You know what I mean? Soon you walk out your front door and you see five feet from your house, it's what's going on. You know what I'm saying? So life is not always about shooting a wicked jump shot or dropping a nice run. You know what I mean? It's about getting your education. It's about living.
Also, street life is about, like, the day-to-day working person or the hustling person. Everybody has something that they're going through. Everybody has a struggle. And we feel that, making street life, we could open up a lot of people's windows to what's really going on. And everybody has an up and down. That's the basic flow of street life.
All right. Here's Street Life. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back.
The world showing me love must be the street life.